Hi, today I show you how you can write PHP code inside HTML. So first of all, in the viewer, I have to create one PHP file. I am going to save this file. Save in XAMPP. Now, I am going to write here HTML code. Now I save this file and I am going to run here. You can see here, this is my HTML code. Now, where I want to write PHP, I want to write here PHP. Then I have to start here PHP and write here. I write here my name. Now save this file and run here. You can see here. I can see here my name. So, for writing PHP, you have to start PHP, you have to end PHP, and between starting and ending the code, you have to write PHP code. You can write here, if you want to use your looping structure, then you can use. You can see here. You can see here. I am writing here for loop. You can see here, this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, if you want to use brbracket, you can use. So, this way you can write PHP inside HTML. Thank you.